Alrighty guys, how's it going? It's 5:51 p.m. This is Friday, August 21st, 2020. I had to do this video. Now that I've had a chance to do this, it's kind of quiet around here, so now I'm able to do this. I've been, last couple days, I haven't been around much. I haven't done a whole hell of a lot. I haven't been feeling too well. Got this stomach thing happening. I don't know where it came from. I don't know if it's a bug or what that's happened, but it kind of made me a little nauseous here and there. So I kind of been on, you know, on the DL for a while here. I wanted to get into really, really quickly, just because of what happened last night around here. Last night, around just after midnight, just finished watching the Calgary-Dallas playoff game, and I just turned off the TV and I was laying here, and that was probably like 10 after 12, 2 minutes later, I heard this something fall, and it came from somewhere either out here or over here in the other room. Something was like, it sounded like it was dropped or something, something like a fork or something like that, kind of sounded like a utensil that was dropped, but that's the noise it was, but it sounded like it came behind me, not in the kitchen or anything. So I kind of got up and I was like, what the hell is that? I woke my wife up too, and she said, thought it was me, that maybe I dropped something. And the kid woke up and she's like, what are you doing? And I'm like, I didn't do anything. Like, I heard that too. That's why I came in here to see what was going on. And it was no more than, not even a half an hour later, I was laying here. And I just happened to, I don't know what was going on, but I turned over and I was looking around the room. Not shitting you guys, this is no joke. I was seeing little balls of light flying around the dark. And I thought I was losing my mind. I thought, I'm like, is this it? Is this me ready to go to the booby hatch because I'm losing my faculties here? Am I seeing shit? I wasn't seeing shit, guys. Believe me. Little things of light going through the dark really quick. Boom, boom, boom. What was I to do? I kind of got up and I kind of walked out of here. And I was like, there's something here. There's something in the god dang room with us, with me. And when I went in there, and they were sleeping. And the thing is, the kid no longer has, like, they no longer have her bed in here. It's now in the living room on the floor. And they'll sleep on the box spring mattress because nobody wants to sleep in this room back here, like right here. And because of all the activity that goes on in there. So they're in the other room, or they're in the family room. That's where they put the box spring and mattress to go to sleep, because like I said, who wants to be in here? And these are the things that are going on in this place. We've noticed that it's starting to amp up really bad. Today, again guys, this is insane. I heard someone say, hey, a whisper, hey. And I was sitting right where I am, watching TV. Because like I said, I haven't been feeling well the last few days. So I was just sort of chilling out. And I heard a whisper like, hey. And I went, and I, again, am I losing my mind? Well, these are things, like I said, if you can passes with my wife, same thing. She's heard and seen a bunch of shit that's gone on around here. And it's just gotten worse and worse, and it seems to be getting ramped up big time now. We're catching more EVPs. We're hearing and seeing these things now. Creepy as shit. And I don't know what to do. I don't know what we're supposed to do. The thing is, guys, this is an attachment. It's not the house. It's got nothing to do with the house. It's us. When we were at the old place, we had the exact same thing. And here's the kicker. Do you guys remember, not the house we were in before we moved here, but the apartment we were in? You guys remember the apartment with Project Stupid and the lazy caretaker and all of that? Well, here's the thing. A lot of this stuff really, really started to become when my dad died in February of 2010. And hang on a second, guys. Sorry. Sorry. I don't know. Just, again, weird things go on around here. After that happened, it seemed that it was like we were getting visits. And then that went on for a number of years until my grandma died and then my mom died. And things have just have ramped up over the last number of years, the last 3 or 4 years. And there's a lot of stuff regarding this, all this paranormal bullshit that we haven't we've documented, but we haven't done on here. And the reason I started documenting on here was because it just became so unbelievably unreal. Like, I couldn't believe this shit was happening. I just had to do it. And you guys have heard the EVPs. You've heard them. They're no lie. I mean, listen, there's so many people who do not believe in this stuff. And I get it. I really do. Because once upon a time, I never believed in this stuff. I thought it was all, you know, hogwash. But guys, it's freaking true. My birdie just suddenly goes ape shit. She starts going cuckoo, and something ends up happening. We've captured EVPs at the same time that she's doing that. I've got a picture when my mom was at an apartment block that she lived in after my dad died not too long later. And the picture shows a white mass, a white cloud, if you will, in the frame, floating through the frame that the picture was taken at. And there was a series of pictures that night of pretty much the same thing, and only one picture it showed it in. So, I mean, and again, yeah, and I'm gonna be very clear, and I know this for a fact, that at that particular moment, my mom was not smoking, because she was a smoker. But nobody was smoking at that point. So, yeah, you tell me what that was. I got the picture somewhere. One day I'll show it. I just don't know where the hell it is. But I still remember the night that the picture was taken. There was no cigarette smoke. And, I mean, quite frankly, she smoked, if I'm not mistaken, I think she even smoked on the balcony. It's not in the suite. But I know there was nobody smoking that night. So when we seen that, I can still remember going, holy Christ, what is that? And why did that do that? Little things that have over time have turned into this. Things we've seen, heard, and they've just gotten ramped up more so over the last while. We don't know why. I mean, one day maybe we'll go into a sort of a background on my wife, on the things that she's experienced, and even experienced, pardon me, long before I knew her. Some of the stories are creepy. They're really, really creepy. But anyway, guys, that's just my I'm doing, I just want to do my vlog here, and that's why I've been out for a couple of days, and I'm just kind of laying and watching TV. I'm really tired and just, ugh, I don't know.
Well, we'll see what happens if anything goes on.
Anything goes on, we'll maybe we'll do another video, but if not, then I'll just do it when I get a chance. But anyway, all is good. Let's talk about sports real quick. The Avs, hey baby. The Avs dispatch the Jets 1.0 in five. In five. So that's all good. They now play Dallas after that game last night, watching Calgary up 3-0. And then, remember, Gurionov ended up with 4 goals on the night in the 7-3 win? Unbelievable. So anyway, that's that. And let's just hope that tonight is calm, because we don't have many calm nights anymore. But after what I heard this afternoon with someone, hey, I was like, ah, I don't need this shit today. It's even now happening more during the day rather than just at night. So go figure on that. But I'm going to go back to, I'm going to upload this, I'm going to lay down, and all is good, and adios.